Welcome on what is a fine day for football. Perfect playing conditions. Guy Mowbray here for commentary with Sue Smith alongside me. And the focus here is on division rivals action. It's Big Trouble and they take on the Dream Destroyers.
Thanks, Guy. Well, I can't wait for this one. Both sets of fans are certainly up for it. I'm sure that that'll give the players a real boost. They'll be hoping to start the game at a fast tempo.
Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Here's the lineup for Big Trouble. Ashley Cole starts with Cafu as fullbacks. Rodrigo De Paul starts alongside David Beckham in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack is Mohamed Salah. Here's the lineup for the Dream Destroyers. Aaron Wan-Bissaka plays with Theo Hernandez as the fullbacks. George Best plays Salah. And still danger here. And it's cleared away from goal. And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. Into the box it goes. It's only halfway clear. The move breaks down. That's a real shame. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Beckham. And they want to see a shot here. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Jamal Musiala. On to Messi. He's a player who can split opinion, but when he's at his best, he's one of the most entertaining around to watch, is Neymar. Is he going to entertain us in this one, I wonder?
Well, he's rapid, isn't he? I'm not sure there's many players that are going to match him for pace. And once he's away, there's no stopping him. All the best marking him today.
Now for the finish. It's there. That changes things. A goal for 1-0. So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Leon Goretzka. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. This is a positive-looking move. Goretzka. Goretzka. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Fantastic-looking ball. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Beckham. Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising-looking attack. It's played in now. Well, the danger's still there. Doesn't want to lose it now. Another goal, and it's one that tightens their grip on this game. So the lead is now 2 as the game restarts. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Jamal Musiala. Making good progress here. Musiala. And it's on now. And it's been given as offside. In the right position to cut out the pass. On to DePaul. Lovely, incisive ball. Best is through here. It's there! Hope restored! They're back in this game. Virgil van Dijk. Intense pressure on him. Neymar. That's a really good pick out. Still problems for them here. Already leading by one. Can they press home their advantage from this corner? The corner is fired in, and the shot thwarted. Oh, good ball in behind. Now, this has to be. And they're level. From two goals down to drawing. What a reaction this has been. Well, back underway in what's been a remarkable game so far. Do they have one more goal in them? Jamal Musiala. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Lovely weighted pass. He's in here. And the most incredible turnaround has gone all the way. They now have the lead when nobody gave them a prayer. Cole. Neymar. This is looking good. Now what comes next? Plays it into the area now. The defense does its work. Jamal Musiala. Happy to just keep the ball in their own half. Trying to spark the attack further into life here. Messi, a chance to get in behind with that. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact like that. One of the finest goals you'll see all season. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end.